What's up everyone, Brainkeel here along with Jfwolfslayer, and we're playing some Hunger Games! Yeah, hey Jay, you're right next to me! Yay!
Hey,
alright, I say we run that way. Right there, see there? Let's just go for it. Don't even go for center. Alright, don't even go for mid. Alright, just run. Full speed. That way. Seven. Alright, I'm not very good at Hunger Games, you guys, so if I fail, then, well, I fail. Alright, ready? Go! Run!
Oh god.
Yep, run. This way. You following me?
Yep.
Just keep running. We gotta get out of here. Oh shit, I might have gone the wrong way for us. Nope, keep going.
Watch out for that lava.
Ow.
Oh!
Got a bow, axe, and some cookies. Here, take an axe.
Oh! Shit!
Ah! I'm gonna mutate. I'm mutating.
Got him.
Damn it! I can't mutate. You kidding me? Oh, I'm going to be. Nope, I can't mutate. I don't have any passes. Damn it! See, I told you that was gonna be fast. All right, but we're gonna watch Jfwolf do this because, well, we just are. We got overpowered as heck right there.
Good thing. All right.
Power's pumping. You better run. Fast.
Oh, there's somebody right there. Uh-oh.
Where? Oh, yeah. He's got a... He doesn't see you.
Stop.
Oh, my God. All right. Wait. Don't move. Just go back. Quick. He sees you. He's coming in. Do you have a... other axe? Just attack. Just go. Full in. Oh, run away. Run. Or something.
He's got iron...
It's
a
stone.
There's chests trying to corner me. Help!
Run, my friend. No.
Oh,
damn you, jelly willies. All right. Well, we'll be back with another round that hopefully isn't as depressing. All right, we're back. Finally. Took a while, but we're here. Hold on, let me close my door. There we go.
Rawr.
Yeah, rawr. Alright, run to the ladder behind us. Alright? Actually? Yeah, run to the ladder behind us. Here we go.
We'll get out of here. We'll
probably
do it.
Gonna slip up. Run.
Going up.
I don't know where the hell I'm going. Just running. As fast as I can. Keep going. Oh fuck, we can't jump. Great.
What the hell?
Hey,
oh my god. What?
Jump down a little.
Oh no! I'm at one heart left.
Run. Keep running. Go. We're okay. Oh shit. Out of the way. Alright, go this way. Actually no, go this way.
Away from the Colosseum.
Yes, this way. Flies. We got no health, no weapons, no chests. Oh my gosh, this is the worst. Just keep going. Alright, let's look in this house. Look in the house, okay?
Don't die, though.
I'm not gonna, hopefully. We got... nothing. Oh, we got some XP bottles. And some fish. Here, have some food. Up and restore our health. Can we destroy this axe to get it? Or no?
Nope.
Damn it, son of a sack of shit. Alright, well, we might as well get the hell out of here. Alright, go. Got some XP. Right, come on, this way. Ooh, this is the longest I've ever survived in a Hunger Games, I believe. There should be some chests up out on the outskirts over here. What, you okay?
There's one right there. Got one.
No, nothing. Just some potatoes and some rotten flesh, which isn't really important. Any weapons?
Nope.
Damn it.
Just armor.
Oh, anything good?
It's just leather.
Is there any extra for me? Yeah, boots. Cool. Alright, let's keep running this way. Holy shit. Everyone's dying. Oh, here's a chest. I got an axe. Here, have some watermelon. Where you at? Here.
There.
Alright.
Yummy.
Heal up, quick.
I'm already full.
Alright, so. I need to heal my hearts. I only have a few hearts. I have almost full health now.
Bigfoot says.
Why am I still crouching?
Where you at, my friend? There you go. It says Bigfoot.
That's funny. Let's keep going. Here, take this. Take a fishing rod, just in case. Alright, boom. That way you can fish people out of the way.
There's a chest.
Alright, there's a fishing rod. And I'll take one piece of steak. You should take the other chicken. Alright. So we're actually doing not too bad. Not too good either. Should we bother trying to go in and kill?
What it? Oh.
What?
Look at that.
What?
Leather hat, bowl, cookie, damn. Watermelon, and steak.
Nice.
Oh, watch out. Man coming up.
Run.
It has no effect.
Run.
Oh, God. Pretend. Hey, come on. Oh, God.
Help. Ah.
Oh,
he
my
might be
goodness.
Low.
Whoa.
Damn it. Wow. Well, we just got wrecked. And my heart's pounding. Cool. I like that. Alright, well, I guess we might see you in the next round. Yeah. Alright, we're back, finally. Alright, Jay, go behind you. Just run behind you. Alright? Hopefully we do not die. Oh, that's pretty.
There's a chest, right? Oh, wow, there's two chests.
Yeah. I think a lot of people are gonna go for those. I'll get the one up top if you want. I mean, I'm not as nervous now.
I think everybody's on our sides are focusing toward the middle, so.
Right. Go.
Alright, butter, ingots, enchanting.
Nothing. Nothing at all. Oh, crap. Oh. No, nothing. Damn it. No.
Go. Meat, raw chicken, eggs. Oh my gosh. The egg said egg of doom something. There's another one to your left. There's another one to my left. Oh my gosh. Leggings, axe, diamond. Dude, there's so
right,
many
I got
chests.
A sword and an axe. Come over here. Alright. Here, have the axe. Actually, have the sword.
I already got one.
Here, have this. Oh, damn, do you have any extra equipment? Sweet. I got some TNT also, by the way. Alright, let's keep going. Chest. Oh, wow. Oh, iron! Oh, I got a stone sword. Oh, this is great. Okay, cool. We're actually getting somewhere.
Over here.
We got something now. Oh, we need food. I think that's the only thing we need. Keep your hunger bar up. Anything?
Yeah, I got a little bit.
Alright, cool. Alright. Something here. There's some chainmail. I'm gonna take that. There's some food. Take some food. Take some food from that chest over there.
Oh, I got flint and steel.
Cool.
Here, I'll give that to you since you have the TNT.
Oh, no, we don't need to use flint and steel for TNT. You just drop it on the ground and it lights.
Oh, well, you know what? I'll use that to light them on fire then.
Yes. Oh, doom. Oh, I know. All right, let's keep running.
Come on. Egg of doom.
Yeah, it slows them a little bit, causes them to sometimes get queasy and other things like that. All right, keep an eye out.
Another one to our right.
Yep.
Golden boots, TNT, carrot, arrows, pumpkin pie. Dude, I should turn that into a song.
Ooh,
wow, this
I
level
got some
has.
Armor.
Leather print. Uh oh. Is that you? Off to the distance?
This is me.
Oh, it's bro. Oh, I was about ready to start freaking launching stuff, dude.
Alright, hold
like,
on,
oh,
let me
no.
get on. Good. Cool.
What was that?
I think that was a gas noise. Oh, it's a mutation! They, mutate. You're able to mutate, that's why. As in, come
oh,
back from the dead.
Behind!
Go on, go after him. Let's go after him. Oh, he dropped TNT. Stay away. The TNT here has some weird effects. Alright, let's stay back and eat. He lit me on fire, damn it. Oh, shoot.
Watch the surroundings.
Yep. Alright.
Another guy coming up.
It's the same dude. Same. Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
Oh, I burnt. You burnt me. Dude. He set me on fire. Stay away from your TNT.
I'm running away.
You're not running fast enough. Dude, you burned me with a frickin'... God darn you! Jesus!
Sorry. Run away! Oh my God!
Run! Quickly run! Oh my God, that was actually intense. I would have done something good if you hadn't frickin' burned me.
Oh man! Wait, they
keep,
totally.
Keep running.
All right.
Eat a little. Eat a little. You're good. I'll keep watch. You're good so far.
Oh man.
Dude, that was ridiculous.
Holy crap.
Both of them, like, come over to me instantly and just drop down TNT both in my spot. I go down to one heart, you light me on fire, and then I instantly die.
Dude, that was totally not-
That was clutch.
Stone
axe,
woman sword, there we go.
Use
all
a sword if you have a stone sword. I had a stone sword.
I got a wooden one.
Stick with the stone axe, it's stronger.
Wait, there's another chest over here. I don't really
you
see
have
the iron leggings. What?
Do you have sponsors on?
Nope.
Are you sure?
Not that I know of.
I'm gonna sponsor you. A random potion effect.
Oh, TNT. Okay.
Dude,
like, there's so many chests over here.
I know, this is a great map. What was this map called again?
Fantasia, I think, right?
Well, something like that. Something magical. It was fantastic.
Dude, like, there's all this stuff over here.
You're good. It's...
Maybe up in the tree? Wait, the one over here.
Yeah, there's one over there. There's another one over near this tree. Let me see. Nothing. No one else.
I'm surprised nobody has found each other.
I know. This is a long game. Oh, dude.
Wait. Oh, somebody
no.
just...
Yep, someone's dead.
Oh, man. Somebody got an iron sword.
That's not good.
If
you better
get...
change your armor to something iron. Actually, change your boots to chainmail if you can. And put on a chainmail helmet. Because chainmail's a lot better right now. Try and find a stone axe or stone sword or something stone, because that'll be way stronger.
Oh my gosh, it's like all the same things.
I know.
If I had some sticks or something.
I'm still running along next to you
on
your left.
There's iron boot plate, potato, iron boots.
Oh, iron boot plate. That's great. Put that thingy on. Got his own shadow for me, so.
One minute. Already? Dang.
Until
oh,
final
that's...
deathmatch. Oh, dude, you need to find a better weapon. Change to your axe. Dude, if you win this. Alright. If he wins this, you guys. 10 likes on the video. Alright.
Like it up for the deathmatch.
Like it up for the deathmatch, yes. I didn't make it here, but I took most of the hits and got burned by my own teammate.
Hey, you know you're my buddy. I got it towards
you. I know.
Dude, like, no one's been on the side. Oof, more flint and steel. There we go. Wait, how many seconds?
Yeah, go light yourself on fire.
18 seconds. All right, I'm going to make sure to get my stuff ready. All right, yeah, I'm not seeing anything else.
Organize your hot bar, too. This is gonna be... awesome. I need credits, actually, because I got no credits.
Oh, gosh.
All right, organize your hotbar.
Nice. Nice fog of war. I like this.
Yeah, they have the fog, so you can't see where anyone is. Except there is... All right. There is someone. He's full iron run. Or TNT him if you have some TNT. Boom, quick. Got this. You got this. Keep going. Go. Boom.
Ow.
Come on. No. Oh, you had a diamond. You didn't say you had a diamond? Oh, wow. You wouldn't have won anyway. Someone else has a diamond sword. Well, then. I think that'll do it for this episode, you guys. If you liked it, please hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button if you aren't subscribed to our channels already. Go check out Jfwolfslayer's channel. And stay tuned for more Hunger Games in the future. So, we'll see you.